I didn't know I had PTSD. I started acting out of character. I went to the VA. I got out of the program. I felt like I was worse, and I was almost about to give up. I didn't want to live. But I had my buddies that we served together. We talked about, and I started searching for help in other organizations, local organization in Colorado. And I wanted to get active. I wanted to get fit, and I started cycling. The hardest part is looking for help or seeking out to somebody. I think that's the hardest part. Once you reach out and you're willing to get some help, I think from there on it started getting easy.
We are there to listen to each other. And by listening to each other, we know which direction we should go and direct that person and to help, you know, because if I hasn't been through what you've been through, maybe some of our friends have been there and we place them together so you can continue on with a better life. There's a light out there, you know, there's help out there. You just gotta look and have that will to get better and better.
Some people look at cycling as a leisure. If that's gonna make you healthier and it's gonna give you a long life, add more years to your life, well, that's a good leisure. My medication is my bike.